Hello, my name is Gitte Jensen, and I'm the Research Director at NIS Labs. I'm also the Chairperson for Cerule's Scientific Advisory Board. At NIS Labs, we specialize in scientific research on natural products on human health and well-being. As part of this work, I have worked with many types of seaweed and microalgae, and I have a special interest in the blue-green algae Aphanizomenon Flos-Aquae, or AFA for short. My team has worked with AFA for over 20 years. We have tested the ability of AFA to strengthen the immune system, and we learned that AFA also affects our naturally occurring stem cells. My interest in stem cell release is because it offers a natural and non-invasive option for supporting health and wellness through repair and rejuvenation. My goal for this presentation is to help bring scientific visibility and credibility to AFA and other algae-based stem cell ingredients that are contained in StemEnhance ULTRA. I want to go over these topics: stem cells, AFA, Fucoidan, and Mesenkine. So what is unique about stem cells, and why would we want to support these with nutritional help? First, we distinguish between embryonic stem cells and adult stem cells. The cells that make up a growing embryo, a fetus, before it's born are called embryonic stem cells. And the stem cells in our body are called adult stem cells. And the adult stem cells are naturally occurring cells in our body that helps repair and maintaining a healthy body. Their purpose is repair. Therefore, they need to move around in the body. They need to be mobilized. They need to travel. We call that trafficking, and they need to find a place to home as they search for tissues that need repair. And this overall traveling life of stem cells can also be described as stem cell surveillance. We started researching AFA in 1995. We studied AFA in clinical studies, and we showed that AFA supports innate immune function, supports stem cell release, and supports brain function and cognitive alertness. My interest in AFA is very hands-on. I love to kayak on Upper Klamath Lake when AFA is in full bloom, and I like to follow the seasonal changes on the lake and the unique ecology of Upper Klamath Lake and the high desert that's surrounding the lake. It has grown to be a passion for me to follow it year-round. My interest in AFA and other natural products was piqued when I learned about the many types of repair and rejuvenating processes people had experienced when starting to consume such products. Through my scientific interest in stem cell biology, it seemed that stem cells might offer a unifying explanation for those effects. So we put it to the test. We found that consuming different fractions of AFA supports stem cell trafficking. AFA contains water-soluble compounds that trigger stem cell mobilization and release, and AFA also contains polysaccharides that support stem cell homing. And a unique blend of AFA concentrates was designed. We were the first researchers to document the effect of consuming AFA extract on stem cell mobilization, and our initial results were published in 2007, at a time where research on stem cells was focused on invasive surgical and medical treatments and pharmaceutical support of stem cell generation. Other researchers followed us into the study of AFA and StemEnhance. A USA-based study showed improved muscle repair, and an Egyptian study in diabetic rats showed an association between stem cell mobilization and pancreatic repair. Another Egyptian study in a mouse model of liver damage showed an association between stem cell mobilization and improved liver function. These results are important because they help document that nutraceutical mobilization of stem cells does translate to evidence of repair of specific health conditions. Another compound that's been researched for its effect on stem cells and reparative functions is Fucoidan. This is a sulfur-rich polysaccharide from brown algae. Studies in multiple animal models over various illnesses over the past 15 years strongly suggest that consuming Fucoidan is associated with repair. The evidence includes demonstration of enhanced stem cell mobilization in an animal model of cardiovascular disease, enhanced bone marrow production of new blood cells, and enhanced reparative activity of mesenchymal stem cells for vascular regeneration. And I also want to talk about mesenchyme. This is another ingredient that has shown interesting properties pertaining to stem cell biology, and it's a microalgae-based extract from spirulina. At NIS Labs, we've worked with mesenchyme for over a decade. In a clinical pilot study, we showed that consuming mesenchyme increased the blood levels of a growth factor that plays a role in stem cell mobilization, namely GCSF. We tested the effects of consuming mesenchyme in a small clinical study in healthy people, and we found that 1 hour after consumption, the blood levels of GCSF was increased. When we compared blood levels of GCSF before and after consumption, the difference was statistically significant. This is indicated by an asterisk. When we compared the change after consuming mesenchyme to the change after consuming placebo, the results showed a statistical trend. This is indicated by the hashtag in brackets. So, to end this presentation, I want to summarize the key points. Consuming AFA extracts trigger stem cell mobilization, indicated by the rapid increase in the numbers of stem cells in the bloodstream after consuming AFA. Consuming Fucoidan triggers stem cell effects associated with reparative functions. And consuming mesenchyme triggers an increase in the growth factor GCSF known to increase stem cell mobilization. So these three natural ingredients harvested from lakes and oceans represent unique natural resources. They act rapidly in the body and they provide an opportunity for us to support our long-term health and wellness.